Aortic stenosis is a common disease. 2% of population above 60 years and around 5 to 8% of population above 80 years would actually have aortic stenosis, in which the valve, which is aortic valve, becomes smaller. Now, these patients typically presents with breathing difficulty while walking. They have chest pain while walking, and most of the time when the doctor puts a stent, he realizes there is a murmur which is now present, and they pick up this aortic stenosis by doing an echocardiogram. One of the therapeutic options for this procedure will be TAVI or transcatheter aortic valve implantation. In this, there is no opening of the chest or no opening of the heart, no bypass machine. It is done like angiogram. That means you go from the leg most of the time, you take a small catheter and balloon the old diseased valve, and like deploying a stent, you deploy a new valve. So the procedure takes around 30 to 40 minutes. Most of the time patient can sit up just after the procedure, and they can be discharged in 2 days. So it's important that people know about TAVI and understand that there are options other than surgery for patients with aortic stenosis.